Following video is rated M for strong language and idiotic mistakes. May contain spoilers with attitude. You have been
warned. Hey guys, gals, James here, aka Wade McGinnis, and today I'm gaming theater Diaries of a Spaceport Janitor. And get this on Steam for $9.99 or your regional equivalent. It is from Sunday month. And time to build. And time to build was kind enough to give me access to this game. Now, this is a weird, almost anti-adventure title, so yeah. I'm saying it right now, super duper weird, so hang on. Welcome, here's a few things to get you started. There is no way to lose this game. Nothing you can do is incorrect, just try taking things at your own pace. Don't stress too much about being poor or unlucky, you'll get off this planet someday. There's lots to see in the space where try exploring and talking to lots of people. Lastly, this game follows a set routine. You're paid in the morning for the trash you incinerate the previous day, the day ends after you eat and sleep, and the game saves every morning when you wake up. Alright, simple, right? So, choose your favorite goddess. I'm just gonna go with... That sounds good. Oh, I guess it's romance. She's supremely beautiful. It's the extra eye, guys. It adds beauty beyond anything we humans can ever possibly understand. One day, you'll find your way off this ancient death trap of a planet. Death trap? Okay, whoa. As a lovely spaceport... Sanodrome, you're constantly reminded that your life is as worthless as the trash you peel off the dusty streets. How long have you scrapped a meager living keeping the spaceport clean? The weeks and years blur together. Alright, things are kind of like skipping through the screen there a little bit. What is up with this shit? It's very jittery. Selective curfew cordon active. Individual credit sigil insufficient. Alright, rare and ancient books for sale. What do you have for sale? The price of knowledge is always a bargain. A fragrant sheath of sensual interactive fiction. That's not, no. No, how about, do I, backpack, what do I got? I got nothing. New technology fresh from off world. What do you have for sale? This machine bends time to decipher dozens of ancient languages. Could be useful to someone. Nav Rep is used now. Can you don't you understand how it works? This is a bunch of third-party mods installed and warranty. Definitely avoid it. You don't have the necessary bioport to use this. Yeah, that sounds offensive. Is that trash that I can pick up? I don't know. What's up? Ooh, that's trash. I guess I will incinerate. And yeah, I'll incinerate that, man. To know that is there a way to wash my hand? I feel like I need to wash my hand. Oop, there's trash. Can't people, I don't know, just like, oh, crumpled note says there's still treasure in the dungeons. Could your luck have changed? Oh, I'm gonna keep that. Yeah. I keep it? Oh, nah, incinerate, that's just extra. Hey, you with the headsets. Pick that shit up. Princess Bubblegum, you should be picking that up. Some people spill. Oopsie daisy. You ever get into a video game and you feel utterly lost right out the gate? And you're just like, they kick you in and they're like, ha! Figure it out, buddy. That's what I'm feeling right now. Leave an offering. You know what? I'm sorry, goddess. I'm not gonna do that. I guess we'll talk to you. Municipal credits weighing you down? Let me help lighten the load. No, I'm good, buddy. I'm good. You sound like a con artist. Most merchants around here worship Loster first every day. I guess it's good for business. Makes sense, I guess. Wait, is that's trash, right? That's trash? That's a spill. Alright, well, it's telling me to go somewhere. Container. Feels empty. So, pick up and incinerate trash, enter the dungeon to find the treasure. Alright, let's go find the dungeon. Sup, dude? Hey, janitor. You need some more eyes? Eyes? Yeah, eyes? To get into the dungeon or just for fun, you know? Sure? Can I buy that? Do not eat that. Are you superstitious? Hey, Okay, now do I have two eyes? I have two eyes. All right, sewer dungeon access. I guess I'm here. Might as well incinerate the squish scorblet larva. All its guts have been pushed out. That's grody. What are you doing? Some top quality right here, bargain price. It might look nice, but it's still worthless. Happen if you collect a lot of these. It's just worthless. The best gem, because it's gold. That's some nice hardware. You talking to me? That incineratron has a storage compartment, you know. Excuse me? Don't believe me? Press Y. Please? please. Lit for the festival. Okay. I'm always looking for a container. Do you have any? Yes? If you bring me enough, I'll give you a special present. Oh, how many? Let me check. More still. All right. Enter? It's bad luck to go underground without eating an eye of beb. You can eat these? I just ate that. Yeah. You're too smart to go looking for danger, and you know the sprawling treasure chambers beneath this part of town were picked in long ago. Something beckons to you in the dark. Could your luck be changing? Or maybe not. Maybe we're in a situation where this is gonna go completely sideways, and we are boned. You feel very strange, and this feels very, very loud in here. Let's turn that down. That's really loud. It's like a cacophony of sound. Also, why is it first person? Can I switch? Whoa! Sunday month presents retro. Hey, in association with Tideville. Diaries of a Spaceport Janitor. Hey, bridge closed until Havana Lana. I feel like that's an Austin Powers reference. I don't know for sure. Nope, can't go that way. Alright, you feel strange. What I feel like is the shrooms were bad and she didn't get it. Oh. Can I get out of first person here or what? I'm trying and there's no way to get out of first person. Door's taking forever. I guess we'll just go over here and wait. Whenever you're ready, door. Not like I'm a busy person. The only spaceport janitor on this godforsaken planet. THX. Live audio sound. Okay. Sorry, if you're old enough, if you're around my age, you understand that reference is to a movie theater. If not, well, okay. Alright, hey baby. How you doing? Are you alive or just a statue? You are a skull. That I think just ate my face. Good morning, today is Havana Lana. Oh, so, yeah, he's there. Can I talk to you? Because you just gave me the eyeball. I guess I'll just go ahead and grab that. And torn off. PlayStation on 9 online. Welcome, janitor. Receive payment. Waste burn. Payment. Thank you for your obedience. GTFO. Alright, can we talk about the skull that's right there? Is that just not something we're going to discuss here? The sewer dungeons hold many secrets. Namely, a floating skull next to you. I think the game... Oh, nope. Okay, so can we talk about the whole skeleton? No? No, all right. Well, hey, do you see that thing hanging behind me? You've been saddled with a dread fate, custodian. What do you mean? You've been chosen to bear the skull and its terrible curse. You know about it? Ask me what you wish, and I will tell you what I know. What is the skull? Skull is an ancient cursed item, one of many hidden within this world. Okay, why was I cursed? You trespassed upon the planet's dungeons and so tempted adventure, you sought it out. Okay, so how do I get rid of it? Seek the three pieces of the skull's instructional tablet, Combined, they will guide you. Heed my counsel, custodian, or suffer a terribly tedious existence. I can see it now. Alright, dude. So, you're just gonna be there, right? Just gonna be on my ass the whole damn time? Weight of the world. Alright, smut. Hey! XXXXX. Triple X's. Whatever you fancy, you've got what you're looking for. Can I take a look? Includes information on popular plants from the slime moons of Nyamdingar. Includes information on the flora. Considering organic or cursed materials may have adverse consequences. Alright. They're also expensive. How much money? I don't have that bad. I'm kind of pretty well off right now with MC. I mean, he's there. That's a thing. So, I guess you just gotta figure out how to get rid of the dude on your back. High quality goods for sale equals true. Equals true? Reiterating, goods fall within bounds of high quality. Uh-huh. Stained cloth. Glossmer belt. Stab ring. It's made of cheap, flaking metal. Tacticals, way too big for your face. What is up with this? I have a wide selection of genuine and hard-to-find religious items. Show me what you got. The goddess of romance, family, and generosity. She's supremely beautiful. Don't know if the holes are supposed to be there. Okay, what is up with this game? This is one of those very strange, very almost anti-game games. You're not too sure what you're playing. You know that there's a goal, it just... Oh, I didn't want to incinerate that. Oh, biscuits. Oh, well. Hey, hey. You are the custodian who bears the skull's curse. Yeah, that's me. Do not despair, custodian. I will help you with this burden. Really, how? Prove your devotion to the nine goddesses to me. Then I will grant you my aid. Nine goddesses. Onus, Sprenis, Delvin, Halavana, Beb, Loster, Agramana, Vala, and Thedilia. I'm butchering all of these names. They know you. How can I prove my devotion? Gather a fetish of each goddess. Once you possess all nine, return to me. I don't think I can carry all of them at once. You need only possess them. Store them in your home or carry them, and I'll know. That's spooky. I'm a spooky person. That's great. She's spooky, guys. I'm gonna start looking for those fetishes. Do you know where I could, find those? Like, would a shitty hand-me-down of, like, an image of beauty be a bad thing? What do you got? Ben's time. No. Now, one of them said Beb back here, so... If I grab that... Does that gonna count? Like, the beauty one's gonna be a little pricey. You guys saw how expensive that was, right? Top quality? What you got? Fuzzy. Psycho conduits. Powerful clairvoyant could channel their magic through this. Let me guess, I'm not a clairvoyant. Alright, what are you training there, buddy? Everything a devotee of the goddess needs. Wait, my goddess? Beb. She's not named Beb. She's a fetish. That is our first fetish. Oh my god, I know what this game's gonna want us to do, and I'm not keen on it. It's gonna suck. If you really want to get rid of this shit, you are going to have to do some really bad things. AKA, get a part-time job. Hi. Hello, Doom Custodian. Shall I read you your fate? Good. What else do you sell? Large charm. Sensor chips. Luck tags. Alright, well, you'll have yourself a good day, Mies. Do we have anything that's a cheap fetish? That sounds really weird, but it's kind of true. I need a cheap fetish. No. Lots of candles, though. Ooh, poo, yo. What you got? Ooh. Nothing that looks... Well, I mean, the ice cream looks a little edible. What you got, buddy? Well, so far we've only been able to find one fetish. Man, fetishes are hard to come by. Lots of candles, though. What's up with the candles? Wait, is that... Oh, buy and sell. So I can actually sell stuff. Oh, okay. Just gonna keep looking at... I don't want no food. You look promising. Mind if I browse? Oh, no, your food. What about you, buddy? Huh. So far, the skull hasn't really done anything negative other than, you know, like, trying to scare the shit out of me every chance he gets, or just being annoying as is. I'm not seeing any trash. Ooh, there's some trash. Go incinerate that. Go incinerate that. Was that a bad idea? I don't know. I just ate somebody's brains. I don't know if that was a bad idea. Can you get sick in this? That's a candle. You feel absolutely horrible. All right. Well, sorry. I guess eating the brain was a bad idea. Oh, no. Oh, stop puking. I mean, the good thing is, I think this is the best way to probably make money, because we keep incinerating what you're puking up, right? So, like, this works out. Look at this. We're gonna get rich. We're gonna get rich and then get uncursed, and it'll be fantastic. It will be fantastic. If you would stop vomiting, buy something. All right, I guess we gotta buy something. All right, let's go get some food. Otherwise, I'm just gonna pass out. I don't know if she can do that. She might be. Oop, keep that. We wanna keep that. Oh, hush. If I had a baseball bat, I'd smack you like a piñata, buddy. All right, you look like food. Schmeu's delicious. I need something cheapest. You are not cheap, my friend. You are not cheap. What is... I need like cheap food. Cheap food is all I need. Smells delicious. It's free range. All right, let's go ahead and eat that, buddy. There we go. If it was just like white rice that I could have with like a small amount of like soy sauce, that'd be my diet for like the rest of my life until I get this curse off my bath. I said Bastin. Yes, I did. Ooh, hello. Goddess of daring, courage, and discipline. They are heavily armored and carry a nondescript staff. Pray for luck. I'm gonna need it. I'm gonna need... Let me guess. What do you want? No. Nope. Yeah, you K-Omba. Actually, wait. You're right next to her, so maybe you have a fetish. Do you have a fetish? No. Well, no. I was hoping, guys. So, yeah, it's starting to get dark out. I only know where I live is happening. It's somehow near, a transport, I think? It's triple X shop around here somewhere. Where's the, there we go. I don't know if my character can pass out from like, oh, nope. Oh, there we go. Okay, so they will get me home. Thank God. All right. Let me guess. I wake up. He's still there. Be like, rah! Screw you. Ooh. What is that? Havalana, write what you did today. Oh, do I? I... I got this. Cursed. Cussed. There we go. English is, I swear, that cursed. Yes. Add an emphasis. Long day, no pay. Wait, what? What do you mean no pay? Good morning, today is the day. Whoa, 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 whoa. Receive payment. 16, I only made 16 bucks, 17 bucks, ate lunch for 20. I'm in the red, guys. I'm in the red and I'm cursed. Oh, this planet is hell. Ah, okay, guys. This has been Diaries of a Spaceport Janitor. Like I said, you get this on Steam right now for $9.99 or your regional equivalent. Maybe you can make sense of this game. Well, I'm gonna go say that I don't need to deal with a game that wants me to do a minimum retail shitty job. I've been there, I'm still there, so I'm good. All right, guys, leave a like, leave a comment, let me know your thoughts, and as always, catch you next time.